Feeling was good, but when I was down, that time I used to think that I will be feeling very happy when I reach the summit. But actually, if you can call it lack of oxygen in the mind, I was not very much elated. And I had a choking feeling in my heart when I reached the summit. Then I remembered my gods and thanked them. And that was it. No much feeling of elation. It was just normal, but there was some choking in the heart. When I was coming down, I was in condition of sleep. I was so exhausted that when I was coming down, I used to fall asleep whenever I used to sit down to rest. And my buddy TV Buddha Thoki, who was walking behind me, he used to come and wake me up that don't sleep and carry on walking. So that was the case. And when I reached South Col, I was totally exhausted, and I met Major Kotial there and went inside the tent and fell asleep.
How did your family react when they heard the news?
They were very happy. Yes. Their prayers were successful.
We heard your wife didn't sleep for the last 2 days.
Yeah, that was correct. When I gave her the news that I am going to climb on 21st, so till the time the success news reached her, she could not sleep.
As a team member, how do you feel summiting together with other 10 members?
I feel it's a great feeling because this is the first time Indian Army as a team succeeded on Everest. You are aware of 85 disaster, and we were able to complete their job, their task. So as a team, we are quite happy that yes, Indian Army succeeded on Everest. And Sagarmatha was kind enough to give us success this time.